Biology has had a difficult problem for around 50 years. The protein folding problem. Did AI just solve this perplexing problem? You may remember Google's DeepMind from their AI system AlphaGo, which beat the world champion Go player in 2016. This was a major achievement for AI that arrived sooner than predicted. Just recently, DeepMind has achieved significant success in accurately predicting protein structures using its system, AlphaFold. This is exciting news. It illustrates how AI may indeed be moving at exponential speeds and may help science in more immediate and unexpected ways. Proteins are essential to life, tiny machines that support nearly all its functions. Made up of chains of amino acids, they are large, complex molecules. A protein's function mostly depends on its unique 3D structure. Some diseases arise from errors in protein folding, so a full understanding of proteins is monumental. In addition, it could allow more precision in drug creation. In his acceptance speech for the 1972 Nobel Prize in Chemistry, Christian Afinsen famously postulated that in theory, a protein's amino acid sequence should fully determine its structure. And so began a five-decade quest to solve this problem. This isn't easy. A protein can fold in an astronomical number of ways. Add to this a huge amount of amino acid sequence possibilities, and the job is incredibly challenging. Dr. Cyrus Leventhal estimated that a protein has 10 to the 300 possible conformations. Scientists have determined actual protein structures by using techniques such as nuclear magnetic resonance and X-ray crystallography. However, these methods require the use of multi-million dollar equipment and can take years of rigorous and elaborate work for each protein. We know of over 200 million proteins, yet we've only mapped around 170,000 of them using these experimentally determined methods. As early as the 1980s, scientists tried computational solutions, but with poor results. Starting in 1994, Professors John Moult and Christoph Fidelis founded Critical Assessment of Protein Structure Prediction, CASP, to accelerate this approach. Occurring every other year, the CASP challenge has prompted various teams to advance methods of identifying protein structure from sequence. CASP chooses recently determined protein structures that are not published in advance. Therefore, teams must go in blind to predict the structure of previously unknown proteins and verify accuracy against the real model. No cheating. AlphaFold competed in 2018 and did very well, but at CASP 14, it effectively crushed it by scoring over twice as high as the next best team. AlphaFold was trained on all 170,000 publicly available protein structures. The team expanded on their prior model, using new deep learning architectures, which enabled unparalleled accuracy. A full paper will be published that will describe the specific deep learning methods used for this recent model. AlphaFold's structure predictions were in some cases nearly identical to the originals made using experimental methods. How does CASP compare the accuracy of the predicted proteins to the experimentally obtained models? A method known as Global Distance Test, GDT, ranks results on a scale from 1 to 100. GDT can be thought of as the percentage of amino acid residues, beads in the protein chain, within a threshold distance from the correct position. A score of around 90 GDT is informally considered to be on par with results obtained from experimental methods. The AlphaFold system achieved a median score of 92.4 GDT overall across all targets. One scientist used an AlphaFold prediction to determine the structure of a bacterial protein in half an hour. He had been trying for a decade to get a solution by other methods. On a grand level, the remarkable breakthrough of AlphaFold will allow scientists to understand diseases more quickly and develop more effective drugs to fight them. It could also have impact outside the medical field, such as building enzymes to reduce plastic waste or even removing carbon from the atmosphere. DeepMind cautions that there is still much to learn about how multiple proteins form complexes and how they interact with DNA, RNA, or small molecules. With that caveat, AlphaFold is a promising example of how AI is becoming one of humanity's most useful tools, expanding our scientific knowledge at an ever faster pace. To learn more about protein folding and deep learning, head to the links below the video. Like, follow, subscribe, and catch us next time to see how you, plus science, can help save the world.